key to the race? What was the key to winning?
The key to winning was, I think that move really made it for me, going on the downhill, testing people.
Are you as poised in your head as we all think you look out there? I mean, you look very confident and smooth, but you know, what's going through your head when you are kind of taking the lead and maybe making a little bit of a move?
Yeah, once I passed the finish line on the first lap, I was just trying to stay calm. And every time I saw my coach and a few other times, I put in surges to make sure I kept that lead. And, yeah, I wouldn't say I was freaking out, like, better not die or anything like that, trying to keep positive thoughts in my head the whole time.
After you made that first move down the hill, did you make any other surges, like any critical interest in maybe suffering?
After going up the uphill the last lap, I definitely tried to keep the pressure on because I knew it was taking a lot out of me, but I knew if I got a lead on them, like, got a good push up there before they even got to the hill, I'd have a lot of control, so that was probably crazy.
Were you at all surprised there was no one on you at the very end?
Kinda, yeah. And I mean, these guys are also talented. I know the Midwest guys were really strong this year, I would say. And yeah, I was surprised, but I'm kind of grateful that there wasn't a little less pressure going into the finish.
You made a really nice, steady move for about a half a mile from back over there to the bottom of the hill. And you just opened up a huge gap on turns. Is that when you could look back and see where the others were? What was your point for moving a little bit early?
Yeah. I mean, like I was saying, I just wanted to test people early on in the race. And I look back, I think three times, if I like remember right, and just making sure I'm keeping that lead and not kind of losing focus on my pace.